So we'll going to see about one second single phase voltage source inverter simulation. We'll going to see it. Okay, here first one, what you want to know, you want to draw the circuit diagram. It is a voltage source inverter. Inverter means what? A DC to AC. So draw that one DC. So DC you can draw it. Okay, DC is you have to draw. Then next one, next to convert it into the AC you want to convert. How to you can convert means voltage source method, voltage source inverter. So you can use the switch. So here is a switch one, two, and further I will going to extend out three, four switches is needed, control switches. Between this leg number one, this is leg number two. Between the two leg you will going to connect the load. So I will going to first initially I am going to use what type of load or load is I am going to use. Okay, here is a DC. Okay, DC voltage you can give. What is the voltage you may be designed? So 10 voltage or 100 voltage. For example, I'm going to give 100 voltage. Okay, so here is how many switches are there? Four switches. You can give the name 1, 2, 3, 4. There are four switches. What is this four switches? This four is a control switch. So either you can take about any one of the control switch, MOSFET, IGBT or GTO, like you can take. What are these switches? This is a controlled on and controlled off. So how to draw that one? So you are going to, I have draw a simple diagram. Then actually if I have seen, this is a switch. The switch is a place is a replay. It is equal to, okay, gate terminal. So here is a drain. Here is a source. So this is a simplest method. So this is a switch place is a replace into the, this is a control switch you will going to replace. So okay, what is it? Okay, drain source. Okay, okay. So this is a place you will going to replace on that one. Okay, control switches you will going to replace. Okay, in the point. But when you will going to replace this point, okay, how to you can connect it? The drain should be connected here, and then source should be connected on the top. Okay, that is a circuit diagram. Okay, I will tell you later. Don't worry. First one, pulse. So pulse about operation, particularly single phase. Okay, if I have see that one, these are very common pulse. What are the common means? The common C-O-M-M-O-N, common pulse. So what are the common pulse means? One you can take about that single phase, fully controlled converter slash off controlled converter. That is called a rectifier. So rectifier also same similar to that one. Second one is a single single phase AC voltage regulator. So that is also similar. And third one is a single phase voltage source inverter. If I have seen, these all are there. Okay, there are two pulse device. This all either what is that one is fully control converter, off control converter, and AC voltage regulator. Another one is a voltage source inverter. These all the circuit diagram you will going to use the two pulse. What are the two pulse you know? Okay, what are the two pulse? Pulse one. So what is the pulse one? Here they will going to ask you a question. What is that one? Amplitude. Amplitude means it is nothing but a height. So you will going to give normally one, no problem. Then period. Okay, it's a time period. What is that one? Time. Time is a 50 hertz only we are considered. So 50 hertz means 1 by 50 it is equal to, 1 divided by 50 it is equal to in seconds 0.02 you will going to give. Okay, so this is a time period. Next one is a pulse width. So pulse width, okay, when you are using for that one particularly MOSFET type of the device, you will going to give the 50 on and 50 off. Okay, only pulse width is on only you will going to type. Then next one is a firing angle. So here you will going to type 50. Okay, 50 is on, you will going to type. The next one is a firing angle. Okay, next one is a firing angle, that is called alpha. So alpha is equal to what you are going to give. For example, I am going to give for that alpha is equal to 0 degree. Then 0 divided by 360 multiplied time period 0.02. So this is a pulse 1. This is a pulse 1. Okay, similarly pulse 2 you need to give. Similarly pulse 2. Pulse 2 also you need to, what is that one? Amplitude is equal to same value you can give. Time period, what is the time? Time is equal to 0.02 seconds. Why 0.02? Because 1 divided by 50 is equal to 0.02. then pulse width you will going to give for that one 50 on 50 off. Then alpha, what is alpha? So here is a second mode, two mode. What is that one? Alpha is equal to 0 degree. So it is start from the 180 divided by 360 multiply 0.02. Okay, so this is a two pulse only. Okay, how it is mode of operations? The mode of operation, if I have see, left is last. So left is last. Okay, this is a mode one, pulse one. Then what is mode two? Right slash. Okay, this is a two mode of operation. Left is last, right slash. So this is a rectifier also same, left is last, right slash. And then voltage source inverter also same, left is last, right slash. But if I have see that one, this is a AC voltage regulator, it is a differently there circuit diagram. Okay, let's we go ahead on that one. So if I have see that one, this okay rectifier as well as voltage source inverter, it is working as a multiplication symbol. It is called a left slash, okay, mode one, and then right slash for that mode two. So here you have see that theoretically, for you want to draw the diagram, how to draw the mode diagram means you will going to draw this circuit diagram once again and close it like. So here switch now one is closed. That's why switch one, okay, by load and load to the four. So this is a pulse. So what is this pulse? This pulse is applied to the both one and four, this cross. So this is a, at the time of the zero, these two members is on. At the time of zero, these two members is on. Can you draw that waveform? So you will going to draw the waveform input voltage. What is the input? So it's a DC voltage. Okay, that is an it's a straight line. Okay, so you will going to draw DC lines. Okay, then next one, pulse value. Can you draw the pulse? So here is a pulse one. Okay, pulse one. This is a T. Okay, can you draw there was a pulse one? What is that one? On off, on off, on off. So like about the pulse is a, this pulse is a only I have created. So 50 on, 50 off, like the pulse is created. Okay, so once I will going to give the pulse to the 1 and 4, what will happen? Switch 1 is closed, switch number 4 is closed. Yes or no? Switch number 1 and 4 is closed. Can you draw that output voltage waveform? V naught is equal to, V naught is equal to, okay, this pulse is a, this is a pulse, what is that one? P1. So this is a P1. Here what I am going to give? So P1 pulse for that one, okay, P1 pulse for that is switch number 1 and switch number 4 also the same P1 pulse. I have not changed it, same P1 pulse, that's why both is a close at a time. So both it will go to on at a time. So once it is on means what will happen? Source it is a start to flow, okay, through the switch 1 and flow to the load. So now it is a load getting the energy and close the path. It will go to close the path. So what will happen? Your output voltage is it will going to come as in, okay. So it is output voltage is a flow to the load. So output voltage is a produced. That's all. Output voltage is produced. Finished. So output voltage is finished. So output voltage is flow or not flow to the load? Yes. Then next one, mode two conditions. I will go for 2 years. Mode two condition. What is the mode two condition? This is a mode two. So it will going to operate 0 to 180 degree. Once 180 degree is over, what will happen? It will going to off. So because this is a 0 to 180 degree, okay, it will going to only operated. The next one, mode 2, pulse. I will going to give the triggering to that one, P2. So here is, I have given that a pulse 2. The pulse 2, I will going to apply to that 2 as well as 3. Once I will going to apply the 2 as well as 3. When it is operated on that one, at the point of 180, it will going to start to on. At the point of 180, it will going to start to on. Okay, 180, it will going to closed. Well, 180, these two is closed. Then how the source is a flow? First one is a, I will going to close these ones. Can I draw for that a pulse first one? So here I will going to draw the pulse diagram. Here is a P2. So when P2 is on, once P1 is off, then P2 is start to on. Once P1 is off, then P2 you start to on, that's all. So 180 degree shift. See that one, it's a 0, it is on. Here is a 180, it is on. 180, it will go to on. It will go to 180 degree phase shift. Okay, so 180 degree. Why that one? It is a 180. You have seen that one. What is angle between one switch number 1 and switch number 3? At a time, switch number 1 and 3 should not be closed. If it is closed, what will happen? It is a short circuited to the source. So that's why switch is on 0 to 180 and switch 2 is, what is that one? Switch 3 is on 180 to 360. 180 to 360. That's why you will going to design the pulse. So once I will going to design the pulse. If I have seen that one first, this one, what is the difference between pulse 1 and pulse 2? You should be very clear. Pulse 1 is on from 0 to 180. Pulse 2 is off during the period. Pulse 2 is on from 180 to 360. It is on. Why should not be on? If you will go to on, means short circuited. So be conscious. Okay, fine. Okay, pulse 1 we are explained. Okay, power is a flow. Okay, once I will going to give that one 180, I will going to close these two switch. What is these two switch? 2 and 3 is closed. If I will going to close, means power is a flow. See, it is a flow from, okay, here to here, and then 2 to this direction, opposite direction to the load, load to the P2, P2 to the closed circuit. So power is the flow on the opposite direction. Can you draw that opposite direction of that one? Yes, opposite direction on the voltage. That's all. So whenever it is on at the period, opposite of the voltage is an opposite voltage as well as opposite current is produced. So this is about the waveform. So output voltage and output current. This is a waveform. So what is the load I am using? Resistance load. So here is a plus, for example, here is a voltage across. You will going to measure the resistance across. It is coming 10 volt. Okay, 10 voltage. If it is coming, then 10 plus 10, and here is a minus 10. So minus 10. Here is a zero. See, what type of AC waveform you are going to produce? You are getting the pulsating type of AC waveform. It's called pulsating type of AC waveform. That one you want to remember. Pulsating type of the AC waveform. Okay, how to find out the frequency? This is a one cycle. What is the time period of this one cycle? Then if you know, then 1 divided by the frequency, okay, 1 divided by the time period, this is a time period. Then 1 divided by t is equal to, you will going to find out the frequency. That's all. So this is a method about the, this is a conductions. Okay, next to one, if I will going to use the RL load, if I will going to connect your inductance also, so what it will happen? If you will going to connect the inductance, your output current is changed. How the output current is changed? So see that one, mode 1, as you saw the pink color, arrow mark this direction. During the time, okay, source is a flow to the load, R load and L load. So during the time, what it will happen? This is 0, for example, here. It will going to start to charging. Okay, then mode 2, what will happen? This is a blue color. This blue color, what will happen? It is a flow on the opposite direction. The now inductance, it will going to discharge and start to charging on negative direction. So please draw the line on the zero line on center. So your inductance mode 1 is charging. Mode 2 also charging on negative directions. Then again charging. And again it will going to charging. And the next mode also, what will happen? It will going to charging. See, here is a, there is a, what is that one? 1, 2 charging on that positive voltage. Before already energy should be throw it, then charge it, and then plus voltage is there. Then throw the voltage and charge it on negative voltage. Okay. If you are going to change the mode again, plus mode, throw the positive, throw the negative voltage and come to charge on the positive lines. That's all. So this is a method about the output current. Output voltage is same similar. Output voltage is same similar. Okay, so far we are going to discuss about that there is a waveform. Okay, and there are some things. And coming to here, this is a only you want to remember the pulse. This is a common. Okay, left slash or mode 1. This is a one and right slash. This is a left slash and this is a about right slash. That's all. Mode 1, mode 2. So pulse 1, pulse 2. Okay, yes. So do you know? So at a time, if you're going to close some question, at a time I will going to close both switches. So if you're going to close means it is a short circuited. So that's why 0 to 180 you will going to on. Okay. And 180 to 360 degree it is on. So these two is on for that 180 to 360. So these two is on for that 0. So like you will going to develop pulse 1 and pulse 2.